Welcome to our channel, Medical Biology. Today, let's learn about ivermectin, which is one of the drug approved by the FDA for treating COVID-19. So, ivermectin is an FDA approved antiparasitic previously shown to have broad spectrum antiviral activity in vitro. It is an inhibitor of the causative virus SARS coronavirus 2 with a single addition to VRhSLAMM cells 2 hours post-infection with SARS coronavirus 2 is able to effect approximately 5,000-fold reduction in viral RNA at 48 hours. Ivermectin is an FDA-approved broad-spectrum anti-parasitic agent. Ivermectin has an antiviral activity against a broad range of viruses. Originally identified as an inhibitor of interaction between the human immunodeficiency virus 1 integrase protein and the important IMP alpha beta 1 heterodimer responsible for integrase protein nuclear import. Importantly, it has been demonstrated to limit infection by RNA viruses such as DENV 1 to 4, Venezuelan virus and influenza. This broad spectrum activity is believed to be due to the reliance by many different RNA viruses on IMP alpha beta 1 during infection. The causative agent of the current COVID-19 pandemic, that is SARS coronavirus 2, is a single-stranded positive sense RNA virus that is closely related to severe acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus. Studies on SARS coronavirus proteins have revealed a potential role for IMP alpha beta 1 during infection in signal-dependent nucleocytoplasmic shutting of the SARS coronavirus nucleoplasmid protein that may impact host cell division. Ivermectin's nuclear transport inhibitory activity may be effective against SARS coronavirus 2. In vitro studies have shown that there was a 93% reduction in viral RNA present in the supernatant, that is indicative of released virions of samples treated with ivermectin. Similarly, a 99.8% reduction in cell-associated viral RNA, indicative of unreleased and unpackaged virions, was observed with ivermectin treatment. By 48 hours, this effect increased to an approximately 5,000-fold reduction of viral RNA in ivermectin treated compared to control samples, indicating that ivermectin treatment resulted in the effective loss of essentially all viral material by 48 hours. Mechanism of action against SARS-CoV-19 by ivermectin is as follows. IMP alpha beta 1 binds to the coronavirus cargo protein in the cytoplasm and translocates it through the nuclear pore complex into the nucleus, where the complex falls apart and the viral cargo can reduce the host cell's antiviral response, leading to enhanced infection. Ivermectin binds to and destabilizes the IMP alpha beta 1 heterodimer, thereby preventing IMP alpha beta 1 from binding to the viral protein and preventing it from entering the nucleus. This likely results in reduced inhibition of the antiviral responses, leading to a normal, more efficient antiviral response. So, thank you so much for listening to my channel, Medical Biology.